American composer Louis Merle Gottschalk, and that last piece was an inspiration from his piece The Banjo from 1855.